Hi friends, welcome to Discovery Agriculture YouTube channel. If you are not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe now. There are six main steps involved in the freshwater pearl culture operations. An oyster or mussels collection in pearl farming. As part of this task, healthy mussels are collected from freshwater bodies such as rivers and ponds. These mussels should be collected manually and kept in containers, pots, buckets along with water. It is recommended to use above 8 cm in anterior-posterior length in freshwater pearl culture. Pre-culture operative conditioning. After collecting the mussels or oysters, they should be prepared for pre-culture conditioning for 2 to 3 days by keeping mussels in the crowded condition in captivity with aged tap water at a stocking density of 1 mussel or lighter water. This pre-culture conditioning helps in easy handling of mussels during surgery. Implantation of graphites and nuclei or mussel surgery in pearl farming. This can be achieved in 3 ways depending on location. Mantle cavity implantation in pearl farming. Well, in this process, around about 4 to 6 mm diameter beads should be inserted into the mantle cavity region of mussel after opening the 2 valves of species and separating carefully the mantles of anterior sides from the shell with the help of surgical set. Mantle cavity implantation can be done in mantle cavities of both the valves. Mantle tissue implantation in pearl farming. In this process, the mussels should be divided into 2 groups such as the donor mussel group and the recipient mussel group. As part of the procedure, one should prepare the graft which is kind of small pieces of mantle tissue. This can be done by preparing a mantle ribbon from a donor mussel group and cutting that into small pieces of 2 mm by 2 mm. The implantation should be carried on recipient mussels, which is of 2 types such as non-nucleated and nucleated. In the former method, only the graft pieces are introduced into the pockets created at the inner side of posterior pallial mantle, whereas, in the nucleated method, a grafted piece followed by a small nucleus of 2 mm diameter is introduced in the pockets. In both cases, make sure that the graft or nucleus does not come out of the pocket. Implantation can be done at mantle ribbons of both valves. Gonadal implantation in pearl farming. In this process, preparation of grafts should be done as described in mantle tissue method. First and foremost, a cut should be made at the edge of the gonad of the mussel. Then a graft should be inserted into the gonad followed by a nucleus of 2 to 4 mm diameter to keep the nucleus and graft close contact. Make sure that the nucleus touches the outer epithelial layer of the graft and the intestine is not cut during the surgical procedure. Post-operative care of mussels in pearl farming. Implanted mussels should be kept in post-operative care units such as nylon bags for 10 to 11 days with antibiotic treatment and supply of natural feed or food. These units should be checked daily for any removal of dead mussels and the ones that reject the nucleus. Pond culture in freshwater pearl farming. After post-operative care, the implanted mussels should be stocked in the ponds. The mussels should be kept in nylon bags, usually 2 mussels per bag, and should be hung from bamboo sticks or PVC pipes and placed in ponds at 1 meter depth. The mussels should be cultured at a stocking density of 25,000 to 30,000 per hectare. The ponds should be fertilized with organic and inorganic fertilizer periodically to sustain the plankton productivity. Periodical examination of mussels should be carried out to remove dead ones and cleaning of bags should be carried out throughout the culture period of 12 to 20 months. When it comes to feeding mussels, they are usually fed with algae, cow dung, and groundnut. Harvest of mussels and pearls in pearl farming. At the end of the culture period, the mussels should be harvested. Individual pearls should be taken out from the mantle tissue or gonad of the live mussels. However, the mussels are sacrificed in case of mantle cavity method. Hope you like this video. Share this video with all friends and don't forget to subscribe Discovery Agriculture YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a good day.